New at 6, a Vietnam War veteran and Purple Heart recipient was the focus for a House of Heroes Connecticut project today. Today's repairs helped 73-year-old Anthony Tony Perillo of Wallingford with tree trimming as well as deck repairs. Volunteers were encouraged to be socially distant and wear a mask while working closely. Officials say Perillo was grateful for the helping hands.
I just can't believe it. I'm so grateful. I believe his children nominated him, and we made the choice. It was an ideal project considering the COVID-19 circumstances, with most of it being outdoor work. So Tony's very humbled, and we're happy to be here today.
House of Heroes Connecticut provides no-cost home repairs to veterans and their spouses who are disabled and facing financial challenges.